I was riveted because every time you read it, there's something new, another layer. It's like Dante's Inferno.
First glance, it appears that Rose is the vulnerable one and Sybil's the tough guy. But we both go through journeys that are actually diametrically opposed to one another. Rose becomes more empowered and strong and steely as she goes to find her daughter. And Sybil is touched by this beautiful bond between Rose and Sharon, and her heart is revealed.
Sharon's adopted, but I'm her mother.
She's lucky to have you.
Mother is God in the eyes of a child.
We needed to have a Sybil who was strong, authoritative, physical, but empathetic, and Laurie Holden's perfect for all that. She has all of those qualities.
Find her.
Oh, wait!
I thought that I would just be primarily using my imagination. I never anticipated that there would be this huge, throbbing blade that really was up against my neck. And Steve Lucescu, I mean, really choreographed me going up against the wall, and it was that far away from the blade.